And then there were two. Come on, y'all. These are my girls. I just got rid of Frankenstein. I'm a little upset about it, but I know I'll get over it. Go. Come. What hurt me about getting rid of my pups, that's why I like to sell them when they're really young, because they're not attached to me. But when I wait until they're 3 months and older, they start getting attached to the person they're with. And then when you find new homes for them, you gotta watch them not wanna go with that person. Like, he didn't wanna go. And I know he's young, so... come. He's young, so he's gonna definitely get used to them. But it's still in my head that he did not want to go, and they had to pick him up and carry him. I also didn't want to get rid of him, but I'm in a situation where I need to be realistic about having these dogs right now. Don't touch that gate. Come. Yeah, so he's gone. I'm keeping Dot and Roxy. My boy Blue is still on his quest to leave him. I still have him. But he's still gonna go. I'm working up something with him, with a good person that I follow on Instagram. So we're working on something with Blue and his female. Yeah, but I'm kind of sad about it. Like, I definitely did not want to let that boy go. But like I said, he's in good hands. They're going to send me pictures and updates on him. And that's what I like. The people I sold my pups to, they down with sending me pictures. And they don't care that I post them on Instagram and all that good stuff. And that's what I like. If you send me pictures, it's most likely that I'm going to post it on Instagram and show the people how good they're being taken care of. So far, everybody I've sold a puppy to doesn't mind me posting them on Instagram. I know a good person who I also follow on Instagram who had a problem with a puppy he sold to someone, and they had a problem with him posting it on Instagram. And I'm so glad I don't have that problem. Come on. Yeah, but I don't plan on getting rid of... I know for a fact I'm keeping Roxy. But, Diggity Dot, I'm still holding on to her. Ain't no telling what I'll decide in the future. But Roxy is going to be one of my foundation chicks. And she's going to be the one that brings me my next litter. Like I said, I know he went to a good home, and they're gonna send me pictures and everything, updates on him. So, come. come. Look at this shore. Wait. Come. Hurry. Come. Come.